By 2013, the BBC's campaign to persuade everyone to buy a digital telly was even more controversial than the last one.
Oi, Titface, it's me, Denny Digit. Don't look at me like that, I'll f***ing kill you. Why haven't you switched over to digital yet? We told you about 500 f***ing times. What is it, too hard to understand? If your telly's old, you gotta buy a new one. Otherwise, no more telly. Comprehendi, Grandad? And if you've already got a digital telly, don't get too smug, because we're going to switch to high def in a few years, and then you'll have to get one of them and all. And then after that, it's going to be f***ing hologram, so you'll need an hologram machine. And after that, it's going to go into your f***ing mind. So you'll have to get a special operation if you want to carry on watching f***ing EastEnders, you c***. All right? So don't say we didn't tell you.